scene is a military ballroom. The gallant and fair are the dancers. But who's the brunette who with eyes black as jet fascinates all the guards and the lancers? It's Olga Pulovsky, the beautiful spy, the gay continental rapscallion. Some say that she's Russian and some say she's French, but her accent is gin and Italian.
Shame on you, oh, bye-bye, Olga Pulovsky, you beautiful spy.
No wonder that England's in danger. For disguised as the Lady Godiva, she'll sell to some buyer our glorious empire and the Hippodrome too for a fiver.
Olga Pulovsky, the beautiful spy, has evil designs upon Malta. And in Suez, that gal means to dam the canal, and she'll blast all the rocks in Gibraltar.
Shame on you, oh, bye-bye, Olga Pulovsky, you beautiful spy.
The secrets of our Tower of London, she sold to some great foreign power.
Shame.
'Twas not Anne Boleyn who at midnight was seen walking round in the old bloody tower.
Hey, strong language.
Olga Pulovsky, the beautiful spy, the beefeater she bribed with kisses, would have willingly given her all the crown jewels, but he lent them that night to the missus.
Shame on you, oh, bye-bye, Olga Pulovsky, you beautiful spy.
At last she was caught and court-martialed. The colonel said,
We hate to hurt you all. Of course it's all rot, but you've got to be shot.
And she powdered her nose and said, get you. Olga Pulovsky, the beautiful spy, the firing squad tenderly kissed her. Then the captain said, fire! And the smoke cleared away, and they hollered, hooray! We've missed her.
She is too young and too fair to die. Olga Pulovsky, the